Hey, Mr. Nish, how are you? It's I'm calling you from the Gauteng Department of Education.
I'm glad you called.
Look, I know that the enrollment of your young one was for Alberton Primary School, right?
Yes.
Look, I've just got to manage your expectations here because that was the first school on the list, right?
Yeah, that's the one we chose. That's the school that the kids are going to go to.
Yes.
Alberton Primary.
Yes, but it gave you three options, yes, sir. And the thing is that that's not the school that your child will be going to. Your child has been accepted to Lar School Jan Meyer.
No, but hang on a second. That's not what we were asking for. The first choice is there, and that's the one that we chose. So I don't understand why you're coming to me with something else.
Well, say it's not me. It's the computer system that is making.
Perhaps you're misunderstanding something you don't know about my children and about me, and that's why you need to be thinking and not the computer, because the computer can't think. Okay.
Okay.
My kids, you can hear. Can you hear that I'm speaking English to you?
Yes, I can hear that. Yes.
Does it sound like I'm speaking Afrikaans to you?
No, you're speaking English to me.
Correct. So then why the hell would I send them to an Afrikaans school if we're English speaking?
Look, at Alberton, your child is going to learn Afrikaans anyway.
But it's not the school that we chose.
Okay, look, because...
Are you telling me that we don't have an option?
What I'm telling...
Well, what's option three? Because you said there was number two. What's number three?
Option three, where your child can definitely go, is Alberton High School.
But that was option one.
No, option one that this computer said is Alberton Primary School.
Can I ask you something? Did you even go to school? Because you're stupider than the computer. You know, cut your busy talking to me here.
Wow.
I don't understand.
Well, neither do I. Like, how can you send my child to high school and they haven't even done primary school?
Alberton High School is a good school.
Yeah, of course, it's a good school once you're old enough for it, but they're still in primary school.
I beg yours?
They're not old enough yet, you idiots, don't you understand? I'm sending them to a primary school because they're not 13 and 14. When you're 13, you go to high school. The child is 7, for God's sake. How are you going to send them to high school now? I'm choosing between a high school or some cut primary school.
Same.
I don't understand what's wrong with the system here. Now you're pushing me to some other piece of shit.
Okay, sir, look, what I'm...
I'm not done with you yet. Which school did you go to, bro?
Queensborough High School.
And did you finish high school or did you, like, drop out, like, at 8?
No, I got an 8.
You sound to me like a worse, you know that.
Wow.
Moron.
So you don't want large school Jan Meyer?
No, I don't want the large school. This is, I want
so you want
to find
me. You
want
that's
the only
school.
One I want.
You want the high school, then?
No, I don't want the high school. I want the primary school, the one that I applied for, the top one on the list.
The Alberton Primary School.
Yes.
I can send your child to Alberton, but it's the high school.
You are the dumbest motherfucker I've ever met. Can I ask you, where's your manager? Why are you calling me? We put all the papers 2 months ago now on their phone and they said they want to send it to high school. He's 8 years old. Growing up 8 in high school. Like he's 3 hours or something.
Sir, okay.
Hello, are you there?
Yeah, yes, sir. Look, let me tell you that at the high school...
Hang on. Wait. I don't want to talk to you. You said you're going to put your boss on.
No, I don't have a boss now.
Oh,
sir, what I'm saying is...
Don't call me with it.
Sir.
Get your boss to call me and get a solution. What's your name?
My name is Faisal.
You don't sound like a Faisal. You sound like a idiot.
Oh, yeah.
That's what we should call you. We should call you...
Wow.
Look for something, you know? Faisal what?
Ramprasad.
Spell it.
R for wrong. Opposite of right. Yeah?
Yeah, go ahead. I mean, I'm with you. R-A what?
M.
Yes.
M for... Danon.
Yes.
P.
Yes.
P for...
For poorly educated. That's what it's for, eh?
Okay. I for eyeball.
Yeah.
S yes. S for S for psychology. And E for X-ray.
The Listen, I'm not going to send a kid to the school that you're phoning me about. Like, it's the most stupid tuck I've ever heard that you're phoning me with. Okay?
Okay, no,
so don't f*** yourself, and I'm going to send him to the school that I want to send him to. I'll go there myself.
Okay, say, hold on. Before you go, fly off ahead.
No. I'm not holding on. If anything, I'm putting the phone down. And you phone me with this stupid send them to high school nonsense. Now you want to phone me?
Your child can go to Alberton High School and can stay in grade 8 for 7 years.
You know what? Why don't you go f*** yourself for 7 years and call me back after 7 years?
Yes,
you understand?
Your child can
call me in 7 years once you've worked it out, you f***.
Sir, your child can
I'm going to hang up on you now. I don't want to talk to you. I'm going to go to the school myself. Do you understand?
Sir, your child can stay for 7 years at Alberton High School.
We're done.
Your child will be ready for high school in 7 years, so he can stay there for 7 years. My gosh, he'll be a head boy by the time he's in standard.
I'm going to come over there and kick you in the Do you understand me?
In grade 8, he'll be a head boy, sir.
Goodbye.
It's rampant.
Goodbye. I'm hanging up. Never in 7 years, all right? Bye. You're a dumb mother. Know that. Seriously.
Sir, just think the education your child will get if he goes straight to high school like a genius.
Faisal, we're done with this. We're finished. We are finished with this now, okay? Conversation is done.
Sir, but in high school...
All the wrong buttons, Faisal.
Sir, in high school, in grade 8, when they can count to 100, if your child can count to 5, they'll say, okay, it's fine, he's small.
You brother, okay? I'm going.
Sir, before you go...
What?
You want to speak to my supervisor? He's just arrived now.
I want to talk to your supervisor now. I asked you for this guy 10 minutes ago. You said you don't have a boss, you cocky piece of shit. Now you have a boss.
Okay, he's just come back from toilet.
How's that for this shit? Dirty boss today. Now he's gone taking a big cut not to talk to me on the phone. What is his name? Faisal, what's the boss's name of yours who's just gone to the can? No, you better keep laughing, bitch. I'm going to come over there now.
His name is Whackhead Simpson.
You know what, Whackhead? You know that. Dude, I swear to God, the next time I see you at one of those shows that you do, I'm going to swear. I swear to God. Is this just for you, bro?
It's me, brother.
Darren Simpson, you.
Wow.
You can understand he's frustrated.
Yeah.
Yo, his mouth. Filthy, though.
But he's funny to listen to, though, eh?